when we stopped, we stopped because it stopped being fun. And we were really kind of on the verge of potentially damaging our friendships. We stayed friends after the band went on hiatus, but we were just geographically so spread out that we couldn't hang out with each other. That was the first hurdle, was to just hang out, be Wolf Parade again, be buddies again. And it was easy.